Take a look at this.
Great. Let's do this one Ron Getsu style, guys.
This recipe looks real tasty.
Scout ship setting sail. Thank you.
Don't get overconfident. Eat it! I'm looking! See this? Killing flash!
But I'm this close!
I won't miss! Form zero! Thunder! No escape! Hold up! No escape! Easy, man! Let's go!
Dark and white!
Let's go! No escape!
You're
wide open! Run it all!
Your style is really unique.
Just wait until I pull out the good stuff.
You'll be rust on my blade!
Ready to die? Think you can dodge? Just try! Perfect mayhem!
Come on, really?
Too slow.
If you want to live, get out of my way.
Your compassion from me.
Thank you.
always ready to fight.
I wish I had power like that.
I'd forget about it if I were you.
Take a look at this.
Great! Let's do this one run, get you style, guys!
Scout ship setting sail.
Have you heard? The Abbey is building a new base. I hear it's a huge temple in the middle of some mountains near a site of ancient ruins. If they've got time to build a temple, they should use it to kill more demons instead.
You sure you want to talk like that here?
Ha! I'm different from all those losers who swoon over the shepherd's pretty words and ignore reality. No one's found a way to cure demon blight yet, and demons are still swarming everywhere. Sure, maybe things are not as bad as they could have been. But we still have no idea what's going to happen next. Think about it. Demons could be infiltrating the city as we speak, and we'd be none the wiser.
Yep, you're completely right.
Nectar is a powerful nutritional supplement, but it's also addictive, so only medical professionals are permitted to make it and prescribe its use. But lately, black market nectar is being moved around in huge quantities.
Are you selling?
Don't be ridiculous. I am an honest merchant. Then again, demand for it is probably huge. Besides being highly nutritional, it is also highly intoxicating. Look at the age we're living in. I don't blame people for wanting an escape.
You think so? I think a good drink is far better.
What's peculiar about the whole thing is the Abbey. They could put a stop to it easily if they wanted to. Anyway, no one knows who's making it or how it's getting around, but good citizens shouldn't touch the stuff. Got it?
Thank you.
All right. The guards are gone. Let's move in.
Benwick and the crew did a fine job.
Red crates. These must be our targets. The seal of Midgant Cathedral?
Should we look inside?
There's no need. Burn them, Lafayette.
Okay.
We're done here. Let's go.
That storm cost too much time. I must report to Lord Artorias as soon as possible. It's you!
Oh, hey. The crybaby.
Eleanor Hume, Exorcist Prater! You won't get away this time!
You really want to fight, don't you?
What's up, the one?
Willing to fight without your Malakim?
No! You set the storehouse ablaze? The people have worked so hard to withstand this time of crisis. How can you destroy what they have so painstakingly built?
Because I'm not human.
You'll pay for this, you demon!
More Malakim up her sleeves?
I will protect you, Madam Eleanor! Come and face me now, demon!
He's adorable.
Am I?
Ooh, I found you at last!
That bad, bad voice!
Bien Fu, you traitor! You'll never leave my clutches again!
Not her! No!
What are you doing? Get out there and fight!
Hey, look! Is that smoke?
It is! Fire!
The fire has spread enough. Let's get going.
You're coming with us.
Let me go! Witch nappers!
Madam Exorcist! What happened?
Oh, you're badly hurt.
I can wait. Gather the people and put out that fire.
Yes, madam.
Tell me, do you know what was being kept in that warehouse?
Mostly nectar, I believe. Vast stores of the medicine, provided by High Priest Gideon, to be distributed to doctors across the land.
Medicine given by the church? Why would anybody destroy it?
Whew. Looks like we're in the clear.
That weird little Moloch was the one you were looking for?
The very same. The Moloch Bien Fu!
A creature of unfathomable wickedness and beguiling cuteness who broke the heart of this wretched maiden!
Ha ha ha! Once I finally catch him, who knows what I'll be capable of?
Not sure I get it.
Me neither.
Good. Pray that you never do. Let's go back and report our success.
Get up a confidence.
No escape! 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 No escape!
No escape! No escape!
No escape! No escape! No escape! No escape! No escape! No escape! No escape! No escape! No escape! No escape!
Sorry to cut you down.
you can dodge? Just try! Perfect mayhem!
Victory is ours.
You're fighting the Reaper.
Hold up! Hold up! Hold up!
Hold up!
Hold up! Hold up! Hold up!
Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold
up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up! Hold up!
Well then, let's move on.
Don't get overconfident.
Crash!
Deception!
Wait, see this?
Crash!
I'm there!
Unarmed? Hardly. These are deadly weapons.
Huh. What'll it take to make you go all out? Take a look at this. Scout ship setting sail.
Don't get overconfident.
Don't waste my time. I'll cut down anyone in my way.
Another victory.
Just wait until I pull out the good stuff.
What's the deal with you and that exorcist, Eleanor?
She had tears in her eyes when we first saw her at Northgand. Velvet poked fun at her, calling her the crybaby exorcist.
Why would an exorcist cry?
Sacrificing the individual for the good of the many is part of Artorias's philosophy. She seemed troubled by that. She's naive.
That she can still carry on shows just how strong she is. It looks like they don't hand out the rank of Praetor to just anyone.
Hmm?
Just stay sharp around her. That's all.
By the way, Is that Bienfu character that Mogulu was after really a Moloch?
He may look strange, but yes, he's still a Moloch.
That means Mogulu is an exorcist. Why does she call herself a witch then?
If she got locked up in that prison, she must have been kicked out of the Abbey.
Or she could be a fraud.
Yeah. Even if she wasn't an exorcist, she could still perform some tricks with a Moloch like that.
I will protect you, Madame Eleanor. Face me now, demon!
Right? Was that laughter?
I'm sorry.
Why apologize? Bienfu is funny, right?
Right.
Then if you want to laugh, laugh!
If you think that's funny, you should give it a try for yourself. Say,
Hi, I'm Laffyset!
All right.
Hi, I'm Laffyset!
Knock it off!
Huh?
What's the problem?
People are staring. Don't attract attention.
I'm sorry.
She's so uptight. Let's try it together later, Laffyset.
All right.
Well, we've learned one thing coming to the capital. The Abbey and Shepherd Artorias have expanded their power immensely.
They might as well be the Empire now. They have the undying support of the populace.
The Shepherd, savior of humanity.
I wonder what he meant by the blessings of the Empyrean Innominat.
That's what they call the gods they worship in church, right? The Empyreans? He promised a lot in that speech. But can he really command such a power?
I have no idea. Not even we Malakim know of them beyond the stories and legends. He called Innominat the fifth Empyrean. There should only be four, one ruling each element.
Is he talking about a new Empyrean?
Have you heard anything, Laffyset?
Sorry. I don't know anything about this.
It doesn't matter. We should be careful about taking his words at face value. The man is no saint. He'll stop at nothing to achieve his aims. But there's no way he could have a god at his beck and call.
Don't underestimate the Abbey.
Trust me, I'm not. That's why I'm using the Shadow Guild to help us hunt them down, and to make sure that I kill him.
Thank you. Trouble at the docks, was there? Well, so long as the job was done. Good luck. I look forward to hearing your report.
A scholar missing on the road to Gallus Lake.
Strange request.
If they know where he vanished, why don't they just look for him there?
Exactly. And what's so illegal about a missing persons case that you gotta go to the underworld?
I can think of a few possibilities, But our job isn't to ask questions.
Thank you.
Take a look at this.
Great! Let's do this one run, get some style, guys!
Scout ship setting sail.
Thank you. What a bargain!
Don't waste my time.
Disruption!
Come on, really?
Better be ready.
Finish this quick.
Hold up. Let's go.
wish I had power like that. Finish this quick.
Come on, really?
Hey, that noisy demon looks pretty strong. Think it might be one of those Code Red demons?
Doesn't matter to me. I'd rather not waste my time fighting it if I don't need to.
I don't see it as a waste of time. Look, the Abbey only has a handful of exorcists strong enough to take something like this down, right?
Probably. I'd say praetors like Lady Teresa and the legates could probably take it on.
And those guys are all your enemies, right?
I see where you're going with this. The Abbey is strong, both in its individual members and as an organization.
And if we're to close the gap between us and them, we need to fight strong opponents like this demon.
That's what I would do. But you're free to make your own decision.
All right. I'll concede the point.
But we should determine just how strong it is first. I don't want us to bite off more than we can chew.
That goes without saying. I'd rather not get myself killed due to inadequate preparation.
You don't have to worry that much. If you want to go fight, I'll help keep you safe.